Katamisyan eh.
Anto Bautista, Caliph Ape, Supreme Fist, Anthony Morris, Lester Sorilla, Ferdinand Pitogo, Atchoo Ilagan, Kim Feliz, Mikey Abola, Erick Calilan,
and Inconnu Ictu. Pero para tayo nag-resign ng mga pangalan sa graduation.
Conducted by Tengal with Tad Ermitaño and Merv Espina.
Wow! At paano ano kaya nila ito gagawin? Ano?
So imagine orchestra. At first, isipin mo parang string instruments, brass. Well, we have some string instruments. We have some metal instruments.
Wow! Wasakan nga ito ngayon.
Diba? Kung dati violin, horns, yun laging
isip natin po orchestra. Pwede, posible pala no, mag-orchestra ng mga ganitong maririnig natin sa mga susunod. Uh-huh. Pwede pala yun.
Uh-huh. Kasi sarap rin panood ng animation kanya with live score. Pinagkukwentuhan nga kami, parang even the animation, the music that goes with it, or vice versa, the music and the animation that goes with it, parang isip mo, yun, kahit pag nakapikit ka, yun pa rin yung may imagine mong visualization, parang imagery.
At masak dito lang mo. Po yan mangyayari sa National Comission for Culture and the Arts, Sinemusikalye.
Aha.
Sana taon-taon ganito.
Sana. So this is the first time. It's massive. It has been, well, this form of media has been performed by various artists in small time scale. Pero ngayon po nagsama-sama sila. So it's the first massive new media concert. And yes, we're so used to the concert na, ayan, may stage ka, may variety show, may singers, performers, dancers, and your live band. Well, we have
would like to welcome mga newbie na dumating, ha? Mga dyan. Hello, relax lang. Kanina pa kami po dito nagsisimula. At mag-enjoy kayo. Dyan lang kayo, steady lang kayo. Panoorin nyo mamaya yung papalabas dito. Sine Musikalye. Tapos may music tayong marinig, may sine. At nandito tayo sa kalye.
Oh, parang kailangan may mga drive-thru movies, no?
Dito ba yon? Meron ba dito sa atin?
Dito nun? Alam ko noong unang panahon, meron eh.
Ah, talaga?
Drive-thru. Pero at least ito, walk-through, walk-in. Ano ba? Walk-in, sit-down. Or walk-in, sit on the floor. But this is a perfect venue for this kind of event. Since we're at Remedios Circle, it's open to the public. At tuwa kami yung mga bata kanina nakaupo dyan nanonood. Siguro nagutom lang, umuwi muna at saka
Pero, sold na sila sa mga napanood nila at narinig nila. They're high! Okay. I mean, na-inspire sila dun sa napanood nila. Wow! Sabi nila, wow! Meron pala niyan! Hindi lang pala yung gumagano sa tagtanghali. Ow! Ow! Baga, pwede rin sila makapanood ng mga iba-iba, di ba? Ito lang yan. NCCA, National Commission for Culture and the Arts, Sinemusikalye.
Again, it's brought to you by the Committee on Cinema and Visual Con and SABAW Art Projects and also the City Government of Manila.
Ay, thank you tayo sa mga barangay na naging nagbabantay sa atin ngayon. Thank you, sir. Barangay.
Barangay. Sige, making sure na secure yung mga gamit natin. Tsaka, just to secure yung safety dito sa lugar. Anyway, invite you kung nandiyan po kayo sa labas, you just come in. Upo po kayo kung wala nang kwan, pwede po sa sahig. Yung mga bata, doon na sa sahig talaga eh. Pero mas gusto ko audience mga bata kasi sila yung mangha-mangha eh. Although hindi na lang ako din, nahihirapan minsan manood. Pero kailangan ba maintindihan mo agad eh? Eventually, you'll understand naman eh. And it's really, actually...
Mahalaga ba sa'yo yun? Sa akin, basta trip ko yung mga images, makulay.
Pero sa akin, okay na kasi visual candy. I mean, pwede ko ipikit yung mata ko.
Oh?
And the music itself is auditory candy for me. At pag binuksan mo pa yung mata mo, that combined, audio-visual impulses, it's sensory overload. I mean, that's the word.
Wow.
Sensory overload. So, ano yung word ko kanina? Wasak.
Wasak.
Yes, nakakahain nga yung music. Yeah.
Para akong nag-drugs na legal. Ganon ang dating. Diba?
Yun nga, hindi
na legal. Drugs, ibig sabihin na... yung...
Hello? Hello? Hello, hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Okay. Okay. Basically, we're going to play music according to a graphic score. So there will be like three designs. Call it A. Three rooms in this graph called A, B, and C. Basically the rules for following the design is like, so you pick a room with a design in it, and the basic rule is when the design is large, play loud. When the design is small, play soft. When the design is not there, when the room is empty, you're forbidden from making any noise at all. And there will be like several cycles during which each musician will randomly select a particular room, and then at the second cycle he'll pick another room, and then by the third cycle he's supposed to pick another one. They're completely free as to what they will play, but they are supposed to listen to each other and provide dynamics. So hopefully this will, the score, although it's fixed, should provide several variations of music. Please try to enjoy it. All right, thanks. Oh, and the piece is called Volume Control, and the group, these series of experiments are called the Gangan series. And I'm Tad Ermitaño. I made the score. Stop. Can we start again? Start again. From the top, F11. Letters muna. Teka. Thank you.
Ready up! 5, 4, 3, Last, last, wait, hey, 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 h Lahat ng may numbers pa kisod.